But that is the power of values for you. And I think often in strategic planning, we give these terms short shrift. Let's get on to the tactics that we're going to implement to get the company better, right?